Hello everyone, in this video I am doing an extra question of the chapter parallel lines. So question is, in the figure given, this L is parallel to M and M is parallel to N, means all the three lines are parallel. We need to find the values of X, Y and Z. So you can see here I can write angle 1 and here I can write angle 2, here I can write angle 3 and here I can write angle 4. So first we will write L is parallel to M is parallel to N. This is the first line to be written in the solution, it is given. Now what we need to find out, one X, then Y and then Z. So all these three angles we are to find. Now you can see here, this L is parallel to M, L is parallel to M, and we consider this P as transversal. So P be a transversal, L parallel to M and P be a transversal. So can you tell that what is the relationship between angle 1 and 2? Look carefully, one is this side, one is this side. So these are alternate interior angles. So we will write angle 1 is equal to angle 2 in the bracket, ALT alternate interior angles. So angle 1 value is what is x plus 20. So angle 1 ke place ke upar aap x plus 20 likh do, it is equal to 2 ki value kya hogi, 3x minus 60. So jis ko aapne jo labeling ki uski value aap likh denge, 1 tha x plus 20 aur 2 hai 3x minus 60. Ab aap yahan se x find out karenge, x plus ka 2x left mein kar do, minus 3x, माइनस 60 प्लस का 20 राइट आएगा, माइनस 20. सो माइनस 2x इज इक्वल टू माइनस 80. माइनस और माइनस कैंसिल, सो x विल बी इक्वल टू 80 अपॉन 2, दैट इज इक्वल टू 40 डिग्री, राइट? सो x वी हैव फाउंड. नाउ this angle 2 plus 3, they are forming linear pair. Now I will write angle 2 plus angle 3 is equal to 180 degree. They are forming linear pair. Angle 2, kitna hai 3x minus 60. 3x minus 60 plus angle 3, iska name kya hai, y. To y likh do, is equal to 180 degree. Now you have the value of x as 40 degree. So aap likhenge put x is equal to 40 degree. So ye kya banega, 3 ka 3, x ke place ke upar 40 degree, then minus 60 plus y is equal to 180 degree. 40 into 3 is 120, minus 60, यहां भी डिग्री कर देते हैं, plus y is equal to 180 degree. तो 120 minus 60, it is 60, plus y, it is equal to 180 degree. So y degree will be what? 180 में से क्या माइनस करेंगी, 60. 180 डिग्री माइनस 60 डिग्री एंड इट इज 120 डिग्री. अब आपके पास x भी आ चुका और y भी आ चुका. अब ध्यान से देखो, m और n पैरेलल है, राइट? m इज पैरेलल टू n एंड p इज ट्रांसवर्सल. तो 3 और 4 कैसे एंगल है, दे विल बी को इंटीरियर एंगल्स. सो वी विल राइट हियर, M is parallel to N and P be a transversal. एम पैरेलल एन एंड पी बी अ ट्रांसवर्सल. सो दिस एंगल 3 and 4 दे आर को इंटीरियर एंगल्स. को इंटीरियर का सम क्या होता है 180. एंगल 3 प्लस एंगल 4 इज इक्वल टू 180 डिग्री एंड द रीजन को इंटीरियर एंगल्स. नाउ एंगल 3 हाउ मच इट इज वाई प्लस 4 इट इज जेड प्लस 10 इज इक्वल टू 180 डिग्री. So you have already found the value of y. Put y is equal to 120 degree. So we will substitute here 120 degree plus z. Y is 120. We have written z ko z plus 10. 10 can also be written 10 degree is equal to 180 degree. 120 plus 10 is 130 degree plus z is equal to 180 degree. So z can be found easily. It is 180 degree minus 130 degree and that is equal to 50 degree. So we have found x also, y also and z also. So these are the values. Hope you have understood the solution of this question. Thank you.